The value that I get from attending the Outlook conference is networking, really getting hands-on. I've talked to a bunch of different vendors and different people from Omnitracs and seen demos of what else we can do with the software. But it's really, to me, just a learning of what else Omnitracs offers that we're not currently doing today.
Outlook provides an opportunity to network with others to see what how they're using the Omnitracs system. It also allows me to see what's going on in the future, what's coming next, and to be able to plan to utilize it in our business in the future.
Being able to network with other companies and people that do what I do was also huge, because right now I'm one of very few people in my company that's doing what I do. So just being able to network and meet other people is great.
Meeting people that you recognize your name or recognize your company name has been really cool. We really like a lot of the breakout sessions. I like the variety that you can have. So you can have some, you know, mandate ELD stuff on this end. You can have some dynamic routing on this end. You can really mix and match to find out what kind of suits your company, what your needs are.
The Outlook conference is great for a lot of in-depth knowledge that you may not have, especially for setting up certain things within the customer portal and the services portal. I got a chance to take a look at some of the new tech that's coming out and really the direction of not only the industry, but Omnitracs as well.
The value I receive attending the Outlook conferences mainly is to be reinforced that what we're doing is the right thing. What's coming next year? We have to plan ahead. We have to set things in motion. Things are expensive, so we have to make plans.
I'm able to share and learn with not only some of my colleagues and some of my peers, but in varied industries. So there might be solutions that I would have never thought about, but somebody that's here is going through that same process, or they have some of the same weak points that we may have, and it's all about sharing and learning.